What I would tell my younger self is to stay curious, that the journey's never over and you're never done learning.